Happy Friday, everyone. Jacob here, starting the morning in the workshop. You can see behind me the giant mess that was the result of a very productive week. First half was mostly horn building and everything. The last couple of days have been some woodworking and some redoing of a couple of bending jigs. So we'll see what next week holds, and I hope you enjoy this week's cut up. Special wood that I'm going to work with. When I was studying with Rick out in the woods of Indiana, there was a big storm and it brought down a bunch of trees, and Rick had someone come out and cut them up into logs. So he had a bunch of boards from trees from around the shop, and he gave me a couple of them to bring with me and to make wood stuff with. So this is a piece of wood all the way from Indiana, from my youth as a young builder